Assalamualaikum, my name is Muhammad Fahri Akbar, and I am students. I am 14 years old, and I school at State Islamic Junior High School, Wan Bandar Lampung. I live in Kedamaian. I go to school by motorcycle. I live with my parents and two older siblings. Both of them are girl, and both of them is in university now. They often fetch me from my school when they go not to campus, and I also have many cousins. Sometimes I visit my village with my family. I wake up in 5 o'clock, then I take a ablution and pray subuh. Then I take a bath and get dressed. Then I take a breakfast at 6 o'clock. After that, I play mobile phone with my friends when they visit my house. Sometimes I tired when I play mobile phone, so I take a break time. Then I play with my friends in outside. After we tired and take a break time again. After my friends go to home, I only watch TV, and I only waiting for a short time for the